It's the big fat wedding in these times of a cash crunch. Grand arrangements have been made at the Bangalore Palace ground for the wedding of mining baron Janardhan Reddy's daughter. Lavish, nearly surreal sets have been erected at the venue, from the sets of the Vitthal temple to replicas of the homes of the bride and the groom. 50,000 guests, including several VVIPs, are expected to attend the wedding.
Well, it's a big fat wedding in the times of demonetization here in Bengaluru. We are talking about the wedding of mining baron Janardhan Reddy's daughter, and elaborate arrangements have been made at the Bangalore Palace ground. Multiple sets have been put in place that reflect the erstwhile Vijayanagar Empire, some of the iconic monuments of Bellary like Kaul Bazaar. A proper village setup has been put up. This will go ahead and cater to 50,000 people, including VIPs and VVIPs, everyone from BJP President Amit Shah, the ex-Chief Minister, present Chief Minister. All of them have been invited, and many of them are likely to attend this occasion as well here in Bengaluru. This is one of the historic monuments that has been replicated here, and this is a temple as well. There is an elaborate arrangement for a reception hall, and the main wedding will take place in the Bangalore Palace itself. All this, many have questioned about the expenditure. The organizers saying that they are spending anywhere around 25 to 30 crore rupees, and this has been paid up upfront to one person, one event management company. But there's absolutely no impact of demonetization is what is being said. On the other hand, it has also kicked up a political storm. Has to be seen what is the kind of attendees list that we will see today and tomorrow. With camera person Kumar, Harish Upadhyay, NDTV, Bengaluru.